given AB 16, you are given AB is equal to CD. Find AB, find CD, just substitute that value and simplify. You will get the value of A. You will get a quadratic equation. 17th is important. New concept, circumcenter. The vertices of a triangle are 5, 1. So we are given a triangle whose vertices are A, B, C. A is 5, 1. B is 11, 1. C is 11, 9. Now find the coordinate of the circumcenter of the triangle. See here. The circumcenter of the triangle is equidistant from all the vertices. So if you consider circumcenter of the triangle as O, this point O will be equidistant from A, O will be equidistant from B, O will be equidistant from C. So you will get the relation OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. Circumcenter of the triangle is equidistant from all the three vertices. Circumcenter of the triangle is equidistant from all the three vertices. So you will get, if O is the circumcenter, that O we have to find. So we consider coordinate of O as xy. Then O is the circumcenter of the triangle ABC. So O is equidistant from A, O is equidistant from B, O is equidistant from C. So you will get OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. Now I have to use this relation and find the coordinate xy. Now if you see this, if you consider this OA and OB, I will get, first I will use OA is equal to O. No, isosceles not. OA is equal to OB. Now we are given a triangle ABC. O is the circumcenter. O is the circumcenter of the triangle means O is equidistant from all the three vertices. O is equidistant from A, O is equidistant from B, O is equidistant from C. So you will get OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. Now use this relation. OA is equal to OB. So OA is equal to OB. So use distance formula and find what is OA. OA, we use x minus 5 square plus y minus 1 square is equal to OB. OB is square root, use distance formula, OB, x minus 11 square plus y minus 1 square. So OA is equal to OB, by using distance formula we find OA and OB. Now squaring both sides. My dear, this is third time I am explaining. O is the circumcenter of the triangle ABC means from circumcenter all the three vertices of the triangle are at equal distance. That means OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. Because O is the circumcenter, from circumcenter all the three vertices are at equal distance. So now squaring both sides. Yes, same only. So squaring both the sides, square root sign will vanish. X minus 5 square plus y minus 1 square is equal to x minus 11 square plus y minus 1 square. Now you can cancel the same term on both the sides. Same term is y minus 1 square. This will get cancelled. So you will get x minus 5 square is equal to x minus 11 square. Now simplify this. Use a minus b whole square formula. So x square minus 10x plus 25 is equal to x square minus 2 into x into 11, 22x plus 121. Now again x square get cancelled. Take 22x on this side. So minus 10x plus 22x is equal to 121 minus 25. So you will get 12x is equal to 96. 12x is equal to 96. 12x is equal to 96. So you will get x is equal to 96 upon 12. So x is equal to 8. So the value of x coordinate is 8. So first I have used OA is equal to OB. Now which one you will use next relation? Yes, what is next relation? Tell me. No. How? A square minus 2 into x into 5, no? A square minus 2ab plus b square, no? So first I have used OA is equal to OB. Now I will use OB is equal to OC. I will use OB is equal to OC and find y coordinate. Now use OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. So first I have used OA is equal to OB. Now I will use OB is equal to OC. OB is equal to OC. Now consider OB is equal to OC and find y coordinate. So now we consider OB is equal to OC. OB is equal to OC. OB. So use distance formula, that will be square root of x minus 11 square plus y minus 1 square is equal to OC. OC, that will be x minus 11 square plus y minus 9 square. Yes. Squaring both sides. You will get x minus 11 square plus y minus 1 square is equal to x minus 11 square plus y minus 9 square. So x minus 11 square, same term you can cancel on both the sides. So you will get y minus 1 square is equal to y minus 9 square. Y minus 1 square is equal to y minus 9 square. Use a minus b whole square formula. Y square minus 2y plus 1 is equal to y square minus 2 into y into 9, 18y plus 81. Yes. We'll see. We'll simplify. So you will get y square get cancelled. Y square get cancelled. So minus 2y, take 18 on that side, minus 2y plus 18y is equal to 81 minus 1. 16y is equal to 80. So y is equal to 5. So x is 8, y is 5. So we write coordinate of circumcenter. So circumcenter is xy. X is 8, y is 5. So 8, 5 is the coordinate of the circumcenter. Circumcenter of triangle is that point which is at equal distance from all the three vertices. So you will get OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. First use OA is equal to OB, then use OB is equal to OC. Now 18th, 19th are homework because we have already, no, see here. 18th and 19th are homework, we have already done. 16th was also homework, AB is equal to CD. So 18th, 19th homework, now 20 I will do. Because that is a circle, 20 I will do. The center of the circle, you are given a circle and a point on that. You are given a circle circle, this is the center. This is my center O. Now the coordinates of the center is given. Yes. 2x minus 1. 2x minus 1. Comma 3x plus 1. The coordinate of the center is given. This circle passes through minus 3 comma 1. Passes through means that point will be on the circumference of the circle. That point will be on the circumference. So we take any point on the circumference as A, and the coordinate of this is minus 3 comma minus 1. You can take any side, minus 3 comma minus 1. Then the length of the diameter is given, 20 unit. So now when you join A and O, you will get the radius. O is the radius, R. And when you extend this, you will get the diameter. You can take AB as the diameter. Correct? And radius is half. Diameter is given. Diameter is given 20 unit, no? Diameter is given 20 unit. Yes, yes. So first we calculate. Diameter is not half of radius. Diameter is double of the radius. Radius is half of the diameter. Radius is half of the diameter. Diameter is double of the radius. So we are given the diameter. So now we write now OA is the radius of the circle. Is it clear? The center and the point on the circumference, when we join, we get the radius. And diameter is the longest chord of the circle passing through the center. So AB is the diameter. So now we write radius of circle is, yes, what is radius of the circle? Is R. And that R is nothing but OA or AO. And what is radius of the circle? Half of the diameter, no? Half of the diameter is, so AO is half of the diameter, that is 20. So AO is 10 unit. AO is 10 unit. But use distance formula and find AO. Use distance formula and find AO. So AO, use distance formula. So that will be square root of, yes, AO. AO is the radius. That is 10. So 2x minus 1, that is x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. So that is 2x minus 1 minus minus plus, plus 3 square plus y2 3x plus 1 minus minus plus 1 square is equal to 10. AO is the radius, which is 10 unit, but AO we calculate using this, because AO is the radius, no? AO is the radius, diameter is given 20, so radius will be 10, AO is 10, but this AO we calculate using distance formula. So that will be 2x minus 1 plus 3. That will be 2x plus 2 square plus 3x plus 2 square is equal to 10. So squaring both sides, you will get 2x plus 2 square plus 3x plus 2 square is equal to 10. So simplify. A plus B whole square, that is 4x square. 4x square plus 2 into 2x into 2, 2 to the 4 to 8x plus 4 plus 9x square plus 12x plus 4 is equal to 100. So add 4x square plus 9x square is 13x square, 8x plus 12x is 20x plus 8 is equal to 100. So simplify this. Yes. So you will get 13 x square. Yes. You will get 13 x square plus 20 x. Take 100 on that side. 8 minus 100. 8 minus 100 will be 90. Will be 92. Correct. So 13 x square. प्लस 20x हाँ माइनस 92 इज इक्वल टू जीरो विच इज अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. सो फाइंड टू नंबर हुज सम इज 20 हुज सम इज 20 एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज यस व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन. मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज नॉट 92 मल्टीप्लीकेशन विल बी 13 इंटू 92 बिकॉज इट इज x स्क्वायर. नो whenever coefficient is 1 then we take directly this as multiplication. So 13 into minus 92 13 into minus 92 yes ha minus 13 to the 16 26 take 1196. So find two number whose sum is हाँ सो 46 एंड माइनस 20 46 एंड माइनस 26 व्हेन यू विल ऐड यू हैव टू फैक्टराइज नो यू फैक्टराइज 1196 यू विल गेट 46 एंड 26. सो दिस यू हैव टू वर्क आउट. सो 13x स्क्वायर माइनस 26x minus 26x plus 46x minus 92 is equal to 0. So 13x I will take common, then it is x minus 2 plus 46 common, then it is x minus 2 is equal to 0. x minus 2 into 13x plus 46 13x plus 1 minute. Ah yes, phone is coming. Not my phone. 13x plus 46 is equal to 0. So you will get x minus 2 is 0 or 13x plus 46 is 0. So that will give you x is equal to 2 or x is equal to minus 46 upon 13. Are you getting? X is equal to minus 46 upon 13. So finally answer is x is having two value. X is 2 or minus 46 upon 13. X is having two value. 2 or minus 46 upon 30. Over. So now 21 will be homework because PQ is given. No, see here. We have studied ordinate, we have studied abscissa. So that you can work out. Now 22. Okay. Abscissa and ordinate we have studied. Easy. You see, so even though circle is there, you should be, if you are thorough with the concept, there is nothing to worry. How much big prop? Yes. By seeing the diagram, you should not get worried. You see the beauty in that diagram. Whenever geometry is there, always there is a beauty in that. You have to see the beauty. You don't have to hate the beauty of that diagram. Now 22, you are given a circle. Homework. Yes. P is the center. P is the center. AB is a chord. P is the center, AB is the chord. Now the coordinates are given. The coordinate of center P is 2, -7. 2, -7. And point P, center is the center of the circle with radius 30 units. PA and PB, they are the radius. When you join a center to any point on the circumference, that is called by radius. So radius is given 30 units. Radius is, well, we'll see. Radius is 30 units. PT is perpendicular to AB. From P, we draw perpendicular on AB, that is T. PT is perpendicular on AB. T is given coordinate -2, -4. T coordinate is -2, -4. So it is asked, calculate the length of AT. Calculate the length of AT. So now see here, this is my right angle triangle. So to find AT, I will consider triangle PTA. That means this triangle I will consider. I will consider this triangle and find PTA. Now first you find what is length PT. You are given the coordinate, use distance formula and find PT. So that will be 2 -2² + -7 -4². So PT will be root of 2 -2 = 4² + -7 + 4 = -3². So that is 4² = 16 + -3² = 9. So that is root 25. So PT is 5. PT is 5 unit. We write unit. PT is 5 unit. So my PT is 5 unit. Now if you see, triangle PTA is right angle triangle. So we can apply Pythagoras theorem in right angle triangle PTA and find AT. So PA is the hypotenuse. And now AB we find afterwards. First you will see how to find PT. Now to find PT, triangle PTA is right angle triangle at angle T. So what is my hypotenuse? Yes, what is my hypotenuse? Tell me, in triangle PTA, AP is the hypotenuse, yes. So by Pythagoras theorem, you write triangle APT, triangle APT or PTA, whatever, is right angle triangle, So right angle triangle, we can apply Pythagoras theorem. Yes, AP is the hypotenuse. So you will get AP square is equal to PT square plus AT square. PA square is PT square plus AT square. PA is 13. 13 square is PT is 5. 5 square plus AT square. So 13 square 169 minus 25. Is 80 square. So 144 is equal to 80 square. So now we take square root of 144 is 80. Now, so you will get 12 is 80. 12 unit is 80. See, we don't take minus sign because 80 is the length. Distance is not negative, right? Distance is never negative. So we don't take minus. Distance is never negative. Right. Distance is never negative. So out of plus minus we take plus sign. So my AT is 12. Now we want to find AB. So PT is perpendicular on AB. So we write PT is perpendicular to AB. So whenever PT is perpendicular to AB, PT will bisect the chord AB.
PT will bisect the chord AB. So AT is equal to BT, remember. PT is perpendicular to AB. So PT bisect chord AB. PT bisect chord AB. So PT bisect chord AB means AT is equal to TB. PT bisect chord AB means AT is equal to TB. Whenever you draw perpendicular to a chord from the center, that divide the chord into two equal parts. That perpendicular divide the chord into two equal parts. So you will get AT is equal to TB is equal to 12 units. Both are 12 units. Now it is asked, what is AB? Because AT is same as TB, no? PT is perpendicular to AB, so PT will bisect the chord AB. PT will bisect AB into two equal parts, AT and TB. AT we know, AT is 12, so TB will also be 12. AT plus TB. What is AB? AB is AT plus TB. So AB is 12 plus 12. So AB is 24 units. Now 23. Listen to me. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. We have seen how to use distance formula. No, not omitted. Our homework. Homework. Now let me. You can do it afterwards. No problem. Do it afterwards. Now 28. One minute. Now right. Yes. We are given the triangle. It is right angle at A. It is right angle at A. So A, B, C. It is 90 degree at A. 28. Easy. You have to just. 27 is easy. My dear, ratio is given. You find this x upon y. You will write ratio is x upon y. X upon y is equal. X upon y is equal to a upon b. Cross multiply and simplify. Ratio problem we have seen in the linear equation. Yes. Right. B is a comma minus 2. Right. A comma minus 2. Let us see if time permit. A comma minus 2 and C is 4 comma minus 1. Wait, 4 comma minus 1. Find the value of A. Now it is right angle triangle. Find the value of A. You are given a triangle ABC right angled at A. Find the value of A. So now this is right angle triangle. So to right angle triangle, we can apply Pythagoras theorem. Now angle A is 90 degree. So opposite, because A is right angle triangle, no? A is 90 degree. So you can apply Pythagoras theorem. So side opposite to A is 90 degree is hypotenuse. So you will get BC square is BA square plus AC square. My dear, 23rd is same. You divide that number, take up to 2-3 decimal. BC is, let me complete this part. A minus 4 square, apply distance formula, A minus 4 square plus minus 2, minus minus 1 is minus 1 plus 1. BC square is BA square, BA, where I am putting in the note? No, it is clear, right?
Do not try to wait. Now it is clear, right?
Is equal to A minus 3 square, a minus 3 square plus minus 2 minus 0 square plus ac square ac 3 minus 4 square plus 0 minus minus 1 0 plus 1 square. So use the formula. You will get root of, because it is distance formula, na? See, wait. This is BC square, so now this square root will not be there. Because it is BC square. BC square, so a square root will not be there. Are you getting? Because we have applied distance formula, but now it is BC square. So that's, Pythagoras. So now we simplify a square minus 8a plus 16. Minus 2 plus 1, minus 1 plus 1 is equal to a square minus 6a plus 9 plus 4 plus 3 minus 4, 1 square, 1 plus 1 square is 1. So a square get cancelled. A square get cancelled. Then minus 8a plus 6a takes 16 plus 1, 17. 17 minus 8a is equal to minus 6a plus 9 plus 4, 13 plus 2, 15. So 17 minus 15 is equal to minus 6a plus 8a. 17 minus 15 is 2. 2 is equal to 2a. So a is equal to 1. A is equal to, a is equal to 1. So this complete distance formula, no, it is over. 27, what is there? Just, see, 27 I am doing, chalo, okay, 27. No, nothing is omitted, all are homework. What is there to omit? All are homework. अरे भाई सेम प्रॉब्लम हाउ मेनी टाइम्स सेम प्रॉब्लम आई विल कीप ऑन डूइंग माय डियर नो लेट अस सी नो बस सेम प्रॉब्लम आर देयर द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द पॉइंट पी एक्स वाई फ्रॉम द पॉइंट वी आर गिवन दिस दिस इज माय पॉइंट पी एक्स वाई एंड यू आर गिवन ए 1 कॉमा माइनस 3 No, wait, 23rd I will not do, same time. B minus 2 comma 2. Then it is given the distance of the point P from the point A and B. So the distance of point P from A is PA. And the distance of point P from B is PB. The ratio of PB and PA and PB is given. That is 2 upon 3. So now we, by using distance formula, we find what is PA. PA is square root of x minus 1 square plus y minus minus 3, y plus 3 upon square root of PB x minus minus 2, x plus 2 square plus y minus 2 square is equal to 2 upon 3. So now squaring both sides, square root sign will vanish. Squaring both sides, you will get x minus 1 square plus y plus 3 square upon x plus 2 square plus y plus 3 square, y minus 2 square is equal to 4 upon 9. Now simplify, you will get, we get x square minus 2x plus 1 plus y square plus 6y plus 9 upon x square plus 4x plus 4 plus y square minus 4y plus 4 is equal to 4 upon 9. So now x square plus y square, no, no, x square plus y square minus 2x plus 6y, 9 plus 1, 10 upon x square plus y square plus 4x minus 4y plus 8 is equal to 4 upon 9. Now you cross multiply. You cross multiply. So 9 will get multiplied. 9x square plus 9y square minus 18x plus 54y plus 90 is equal to 4x square plus 4y square plus 16x minus 16y plus 32. Wait. Now we take 4x square on this side. 9x square minus 4x square is 5x square. 9y square minus 4y square is 5y square. Minus 18x minus 16x is minus 34x. Plus 54y plus 16y is 70y. Plus, plus plus 90 minus 32 is plus 58 is equal to 0. What you want to prove? So it is proved. So hence proved. This is what we want to prove. So this, this complete distance formula. Yes. Tomorrow. Now I will start. I will start previous chapter. But you bring the graph paper. Tomorrow you must have the graph. Previous chapter of this distance formula. Coordinate geometry. Yes. So bring the graph paper. Bring the graph paper without fail. You should have the graph paper.